Good afternoon. I'm Kim Baez. The police chief says that man used a stolen car to try to run over an officer and a neighbor after a lengthy SWAT standoff in the Northeast Heights. The officer opened fire on the car to try to get him to stop, but it didn't work. Now there's a manhunt, and police say this is a dangerous guy.
They were throwing flashbang grenades and everything. It was pretty wild.
People in a neighborhood near Candelaria and Juan Thibault found themselves surrounded by police yesterday.
I heard a lot of booms, sounded like gunshots right out front of my house.
Most were flashbangs, but there was at least one gunshot. When officers say the suspect, who had been holed up in this house for hours, finally decided to come out through the garage door in the homeowner's vehicle.
The person then drove the vehicle towards officers as well as other people who were in the area, at which time a member of the Albuquerque Police Department did discharge his weapon at the vehicle.
The vehicle was hit, but the suspect continued to drive away. Police believe it is Christopher Sosa, a 20-year-old who is known to the homeowner but was not wanted in the home. He has a history of burglary and theft, and just 7 months ago, he allegedly fled from officers in a stolen BMW, ditched the car and his girlfriend, and took off on foot. Police believe it was Sosa who was seen earlier that afternoon crawling into a basement window of the home on Shirley. Someone called 911. When officers got there, they saw the guy crawl back in. When they ordered everyone out, several people, including two children, did come out, but the suspect stayed inside, even crawling into the attic to hide. He then busted his way out and drove away. Neighbors say it was terrifying.
Extremely scary. I mean, it scared my daughter so much she cried.
Especially when the bullets started flying.
You feel like a prisoner. You feel like, you know, are the gunshots going to come through my house? Am I protecting my child enough? You know, I have to cover her with my body. I can't let anything happen to her.
Police say that stolen car was recovered overnight near Manal, and Sosa was last seen leaving the area on foot. Now, along with the fleeing situation in May, Sosa is also accused of robbing random people at gunpoint. The officer who fired the shot yesterday is Randall White. He is on the standard paid leave and will be investigated, just as any officer is when he discharges his gun in the line of duty. Now, we have just been notified by APD that they will hold a press conference on this in the next half hour. We will be there and have more for you coming up at 5:30.